Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. With WhatsApp's latest feature, you can now share your live location with your friends. However, how to send a fake location on WhatsApp? In today's video, I'll show you how to make it. Let's get started. Method 1. Pin the location in WhatsApp. Open WhatsApp on your phone. Go to the chat with the person you will send the location to. Click on plus icon in the lower left corner. Tap location. Here you will see a GPS icon. It shows you current coordinates. And you can search a location. Then tap and send it to your friends. However, it doesn't work for live location. So you can try next method. Method 2. Using iOS fake location tool. Tenorshare iAnygo is a perfect tool to change the GPS. Just one click to change iPhone location to anywhere. And even a GPS joystick to control the direction of movement flexibly. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Then launch iAnygo. Choose the first function. And click enter. Confirm your device. Now you can select a destination on the map directly. Or search it. For example, I am in New York. But I want to tell my buddies that I'm in Paris. Just search Paris. Then select one destination. Click start to modify. Tap continue. Then it's done. Let's go back to your iPhone. Yeah. You're in Paris. Then your friends will be sure that you are in Paris. Method 3. Change live location by iAnygo. Then let's go back to PC again. Click second function. It's single spot movement. You can use this feature to move around. Which will make your positioning appear more realistic. Enter it. Here you can select the start and end point. You can click or search the location. Here I just click on this map. Here you can also choose the speed. Now, back to WhatsApp. Click plus icon. Location. Share live location. Then tap start to move on your PC. On your iPhone's map. You can see you're moving. Isn't this cool? If you want to make the most of your road trip, you can use the third function to set more points. Like this. Of course, you can also use the fourth function to manually control your actions. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.